Yes, Miss Rand, I was one of those people who belonged to your cult where we were devouring your books, and I just wanted to say that as I matured, I am glad that I was able to differentiate with your philosophies.
Did you see our show last year? Do you want to create an incident?
No.
Pass it up.
No.
I'm not a cult.
Okay.
No, all right. No, I didn't mean that. I just meant that we admired your work and still do in many ways. But I'm glad now that as the emphasis today, as everyone talks of the me society, I have different feelings thinking that there are many parts of your philosophies that do emphasize and create another me society.
And what's wrong with that?
Well, I just feel that I know Miss Rand does not like the word responsibility, but as I matured, I became more responsible, I feel, and I realized that there is another world around me other than just myself and my family.
And I don't. And if I didn't, why would I be here or speaking to you at all, and why would I write?
No, I don't disagree with that.
Thank you.
And I realize that, but I also feel that there are so many things that, in many ways, you're trying to create an elitist society, and today that just is not practical.
What has she said that makes you...
If you want to spread your views, in today's society, you have every opportunity, more than you can count. Why come here and take advantage of my show and of people who came here to see and hear me, not the leaders who put responsibility on your shoulder? You want responsibility? Go and practice it. But you're not going to force any responsibility on me.
Well,
and certainly not.
But she's
for
not.
Your
but she has to be able to share with you her opinion, however differing it may be from
no.
what you hold. Because I know you don't mean to, and I know we've been here before. Do you feel some sense of deja vu with this?
A little.
When you say that, you sound intolerant of those who would dissent from your position.
No, there is a distinction that has been very intentionally muddled. I do not, and I've said repeatedly, I don't want to interfere with anyone or force anything on them. You have to make those distinctions voluntarily and yourself. Yep. The distinction is, let the whole world disagree with me if it wants to. Doesn't mean that if I want to be tolerant, I will change my ideas.
Well,
I want to hold only my ideas. I don't approve of those who preach the opposite, and I don't think that the freedom to utter nonsense is the first freedom. The freedom is your right to your life.
I don't think you want the responsibility of deciding what in every case is nonsense.
No.
All right.
What my policy is, I don't deal with those who disagree.
All right. Well,
they don't agree, fine. They shouldn't deal with me.
But just think of the fun you're missing. I mean, you're...
That's different. That depends on your idea of fun.
Oh, a good, vigorous exchange of views between two people who care and have differing positions is one of the most instructive things that can happen in a living room or on television.
I would love to see an honorable adversary, but I've stopped hoping for it.